tonight's pairs final. The Russian team of Yevgenia Shishkova and Vadim Naumov. They are directly behind Lloyd and Isabel after the technical program.
Side by side, triple toe loops.
Onto that throw triple toe loop. You know, if they actually move, if they come third in this, they will move ahead of Isabel and Lloyd and bump them right off the podium. Perfect program for them.
Do you think it's a real threat to Lloyd and Isabel?
I would like to think not. I really don't think, I don't think so. Herbie and Isabel are the world champions. And they skated very clean, with a lot of authority. They took command of the ice.
I thought Yevgenia and Vadim skated excellent elements, very clean, very nice, but there was a little bit of the ordinary about it.
Not the same energy that Lloyd and Isabel had.
But those beautiful lifts and tricks just kept coming. This is an original. From the flip into it to the flip out. And the final forward inside death spiral.
Nice low pivot by the man.
In order for this team to move ahead of Lloyd and Isabel, they would have to take over that third position in the free skate.
By five of the nine judges.
Yes, by the majority of the panel. And it certainly is a possibility, although as the technical merit marks come up by some of the judges, it looks like it could be a factor. It's the artistic impression marks that will tell us the answer. 5-7, 5-7, 5-7, 5-5, 5-6, 5-7. I think Lloyd's a little worried too. Here we go. I would say it's not enough. No, Brasseur and Eisler have won the bronze medal. Mishkuchinuk and Dmitriev of Russia winning the silver. Gordieva and Grinkov have made it again to the top gold medalists. There's a look at the ordinals for Shishkova Naumov. And back to another bronze medal. Olympic bronze medal for Brasseur and Eisler. Further results when we return.